CBSE is not planning to conduct the re-examination of Class 12 mathematics paper. Some fake messages and circular went viral on social media claiming that CBSE will conduct maths examination on May 1st. Delhi's Deputy CM Manish Sisodia had last month wrote to Union HRD Minister Smriti Irani requesting her to make an announcement to provide grace marks to Class 12 CBSE students who are gripped with fear after a tough math exam.